In this video, I'm going to be drawing some Disney park stuff, more specifically California Adventure. My favorite area in either Disneyland and California Adventure is Grizzly Peak by a long shot. I love that area. It is just gorgeous. So I am heavily inspired by nature shots, specifically of the peak itself. Basically, from here on out, I'm going to be doing some live commentary. Not really going to be editing out much in between each sentence I say, so it's gonna be all live, quote unquote. So let's get started. Sketching Grizzly Peak is always so fun to me, and for this particular piece I wanted it to be more abstract, angular, so very like pop out, like you can see all the harsh lines in the rocks. And I always love the snow on the mountain. That is one of my favorite details in the actual park. And this was maybe my second or third piece I did on Procreate that was layered as much as this one. I just love how the trees look, and I love fading out trees with lighter colors in the back, and adding the snow was just a little extra thing I decided to do. Just because the rain didn't look that great, I decided to go for snow, and it fit because the snow is on the mountain. This next drawing is going to be all sketched out, no sketch lines like I usually do. I just wanted to go at it and see what I could do. I started with a tree, and then as you can tell, I'm slowly starting to get to Grizzly Peak itself. I'm going for the more angular look, like I just did in my previous drawing, with the snow on the mountain, because I do love that detail. This time a little bit towards the bottom, a little bit melted off. Added some pine cones, got some grass going on, and I'm actually about to draw a coyote. And if anyone knows the legend of Grizzly Peak, it's actually written in stone right next to the Grizzly River Run entrance. The legend is about, oh my god, I'm pretty sure the bear is named Usamate, and it was protecting the land, so this coyote turned it into a great monument so the bear could forever protect the land. And if you don't know the legend, I highly recommend looking it up because it is just fascinating. And I'm pretty sure that one was created by the Imagineers when California Adventure was being built. Like I said, there was a rock with the full story right next to the entrance of Grizzly River Run. So I kind of wanted to have the coyote just kind of peeking around like, oh, I am prowling, I am doing my runs, my daily runs to make sure that Grizzly Peak is still standing. And obviously it is, because it is a very large mountain. Adding some more trees. I really don't like adding trees, which is hilarious because I draw nature shots that look almost identical to this quite often. But it's good practice to do some nature with no reference. And there we go. Love how that turned out. So a little ways along the line, this was still when I was very early into Procreate, one of my very first drawings. I decided I wanted to test the animation aspect of it, but I didn't want to do anything too extreme because I am still very much a beginner at animating. So I decided to do yet another nature shot, but I figured I should include the plane that's actually featured in Grizzly Peak. And the way I wanted to do it was just to have the propeller spin. Nothing really going on, no other movement other than the propeller. So I started off with some sketch lines, and you can see I am just about finished with the first layer of trees. I really, really like how this one turned out, actually. Love the tiny Grizzly Peak in the back. It's just kind of like sitting in the back. The sign that says Grizzly Peak Airfield, I really like. The plane itself, I think, turned out pretty good considering I don't draw planes ever. The mountain turned out a little wonky, but I am not really one to dwell on fixing all my art and making it perfect. But here you can see I've started the animation process, and the video will get a little twitchy just because the every time I play it, it's technically its own layer, so it just looks a little weird. I actually did animate it incorrectly, and like I said, the only reason why I didn't fix it is because I'm not one to dwell on it. It's okay to make mistakes, but the propeller should continue to spin the correct way, but I turn it the opposite way right when it turns off. You can see I just tried to add a bird, but I didn't feel like really going for that. I would have to draw too many layers, more than what I already had done. And here it is, all done. This is one of my more recent drawings. I decided to actually include a bear this time because I hadn't included a real one yet, other than the mountain. And I also decided to include more of the white water river that flows underneath the mountain, otherwise known as Grizzly River. And I just decided to do this one in colored pencil, like the Procreate pencil. I love how it looks. These trees, man, they get so annoying to draw after so long. And I love doing the fade out. Lighter the color, the further away. Added some grass. Lots and lots of tweaking in this one. Oh man, this was so hard to do. The rocks, I remember that was tough to do, but I liked how it turned out. Some more grass around the bear. It's starting to slowly come together now. Lots and lots of pine needles, and a couple little flowers that are going to be added here in a sec. There they are. Oh yeah, and I redid the needles because I didn't like how poofy they were. And I was going to use the hard rain brush, but I really don't like how it looks, so I just decided to make my own rain. So it does look a little cartoony. But the bear also looks cartoony, and in fact this whole drawing looks cartoony, so it works fine, and I just really like how it turned out. We have finally made it to the final drawing. So this is actually a pretty recent drawing, done about a month ago or so, and just to give you an idea, that's probably around, I don't know, maybe May 2020. Just really wanted to capture the sunrise at Grizzly Peak. It was really fun doing the shading this way. I've never done something like this before. I'm sure it's a little off, probably doesn't look right, but once I added the sun, I think it turned out great. I also decided to do a slightly different design for the trees. I think I like the old design I have better for them, but this was still fun to play around with. They kind of look like Dr. Seuss trees. And you'll see in a second here, I do end this drawing with a quote by John Muir, or Muir, I don't really know how to pronounce his name, I'm sorry. And if you're familiar with the name at all, it's because he was a key role in actually developing the national park system in America, as well as he does have the quote that I just wrote out. Actually, that quote is in Grizzly Peak. It's on the restrooms right across from Soarin' Over California. I really like how this one turned out. The soft glow is just, I think I did a really good job on that. Could use some work around the mountain. I don't like how long the bear's snout is, but that's okay. We can always try again some other time. So that was it for my very first drawing video. I hope you enjoyed it because I really enjoyed editing this all together. If you want, check out the description for my Twitter, Insta, and my Redbubble, TeePublic, and my DeviantArt. So yes, I have a DeviantArt in 2020. Can you believe it? Anyways, thanks for watching this. It means the world to me. If you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe.